Welcome back. We are going to do some quests. We have Dreamlight Day with Jack Skellington. Before we go over back into Dreamlight Valley, we are going to talk to Eve, and we will be doing her quest as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I am Beauty Butterfly. If you guys are new here, feel free to hit that subscribe button. I will greatly appreciate it. Ring that bell for all notification. Comment down below as well. All my links will be down below if you want to follow me on Twitch, Instagram, and Twitter. I will be putting my link up as well for my Twitch, because I will be playing Just Dance over there this Thursday. So I will be live this Friday on YouTube, and yes, so I'm excited because we have the update this week of Monster Inc. So hopefully you guys have your Dreamlight ready to go. They have their teaser. You can find it on YouTube. You can find it on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, any social media platforms that you guys are on. So for Jack Skellington, we have to go decorate in the Forgotten Lands. So we're heading over there right now. I hope you guys are having a good day, good night, wherever you guys are at. And if you guys want to check out my positive community and be part of the Beauty Butterflies, you guys have come to the right channel. We're very chill, love hanging out, love talking. Even in the live stream, there's lurkers, there's people that chat. So, anything purple, that's where you want to decorate. So, we're gonna go in the Forgotten Lands. And the quest that I have left is obviously Eve's, Gaston, Jack, and Rapunzel. So, let's go.
I have so many.
So, hopefully, you guys enjoyed the update. If you didn't get the DLC, and if you guys did get the DLC, hopefully you guys enjoy that as well. If you're like a few people out there that took their time with the game and enjoyed the gameplay and didn't craft everything, that is awesome, because I didn't get everything done quite yet on both valleys. I haven't crafted as much, but I did do a little bit of decorations on my first valley. So yes. So let's pick up this stuff, then we'll just put this stuff down. Alright. You know what? Just for the occasion, we are going to change the outfit. There we go, we'll put that on. Now let's decorate. So you need, I think it says 3 orange furniture, black furniture 3, lights 4, and quickly or something. Furniture. And a Dreamlight banner. So let's get decorating. If we go into the right area. That picture. Nope. Alright. We have made it into the right area. Now we're just going to decorate. Alright, here we go. So, we can put this couch out here. That's one. We'll put like this little memory board. That is so awesome. Alright, so one more orange thing. Well, let's put a pumpkin. I didn't grab the pumpkin, wrong one. Let's grab the pumpkin. Alright, so we'll back out of that. Go over to the next one. We'll put this like right next to the couch. You can decorate it or just plop things down. That's totally up to you. Since it's a quest, alright, I believe we'll just throw one more thing down. Alright, so now we would just back out of that. We did that one. Now we're on this third one. So let's see the lights. And hopefully we got enough lights out here, so now we just gotta put some of this stuff out. Put that right there. Some palm trees. I'll throw this down as well. Palm tree. All right. Those down, and we'll throw one of these over here as well. Alright, so now we're on this one. And we can put that right about here. Ah. So it looks like we need one more orange. All right, let's put one more orange thing down. There we go. Now it should be able to work. All right. Take a photo. Walk around this tree. Like so. Now we take a photo. There we go. All right, now we talk to Jack Skelton. All right, there he is. As we pick up the flower. We wanna talk, not turn off the light. Nope, not Buzz. Oh my gosh. Jack! We're trying to talk to you. Alright, so now we're talking to Jack. Alright. Check out Vanellope's house. We sure can do. Make sure we're going the right way though. Alright, here we go, here we go. So hopefully we get some more doors in the shop of screws. Maybe we're getting some that's going to be in the star path. So if there are definitely doors in the star path, I will highly recommend you getting that star path since everybody wants doors. And that would be awesome to add. Alright, Buzz, you're on a mission with us. We're in our homegirl Vanellope's house. Now we just gotta talk to Vanellope.
Over here.
Oh, Vanellope. There we go. Now I just gotta.
Sheesh, this place is
What are the cans of? Or what are the skulls of? Alright, there's one more around. Right here, and we got all of that done. Vanellope's all happy. Talk to Scar. Alright, so now we need to go find Scar. Let's see, Scar, where are you? Well, Stitch. There's Scar. Let's jump right on in here. And there is Scar.
Over here.
If you'd be so kind.
Scar, we're trying to talk to you.
Oh, hello.
Alright, now, enter Scar's house. So now we gotta go all the way back over here. We're just a-moving and a-grooving all over the place. Now we just got to enter Scar's house. Alright, so now we just got to remove these, stomp on them, and the funniest thing, we grew all these vegetables. Alright, now I just gotta talk to Olaf. Let's go. Alright, on our way to Olaf to talk to him. We'll just first move of Nightthorn. It's fine. It's no big deal. Now we just go find Olaf. There's Olaf.
Hi, Olaf here. I'd love to talk to you.
Alright, so now what do we gotta do? Near Olaf's house there is a book. Near the bridge by Frostset Height and near Dazzle Beach. Alright. So there should be a book out here somewhere. All right, let's see. Looking for a book. It will be a purple book near the house. Oh, I'm sorry. You gotta take a photo with the book. What did Jack Skeleton do to Minnie's house, find her in her house to see? Okay. Now we just gotta put the batterns up the boogie woogies around, I think 8 of them, and wear the boogie shirt. Let's go. Anywhere that is purple, that's where you put the boogie woogie signs at. Alright, now we got the boogie woogie signs placed down. Now we just need to talk to Jack Skeleton. Let's go.
Huh?
Alright, we just finished up Jack Skellington Quest. If you guys like my YouTube and my quests and all the updated info, feel free to hit that subscribe button and ring that bell for all notifications. I would greatly appreciate it. Hit that like button, comment down below, and all my links will be down below. I do live stream Mondays and Wednesdays and Thursdays at 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. and this Friday I will be live streaming. Thursday I will be on Twitch playing Just Dance. Alright, hashtag keep on gaming, hashtag keep on vibing, hashtag beauty butterfly, and thank you guys so much for watching Jack Skellington Quest. See you guys on the next one. Love y'all. Bye for now.